years to come. Early Show national correspondent Tracy Smith is here with that story. Good morning, Tracy.
Good morning, Hannah. Here's the thing. When you create a profile on a popular website like MySpace or Facebook, you're sharing pictures and intimate details with millions of people. Not only friends, but also cops, parents, teachers, pedophiles, pornographers, advertisers, the FBI, potential employers, and yes, even the media. Considering all that, you may want to think twice before you post anything.